Hi, I'm Dave Firestone, and I'm going to do a review of this Ted Musgrave mini helmet from 1996. Now, from the surface, it looks really, really well done. Now, the primary sponsors, let me zoom in here, are the Family Channel and Prime Star. The Family Channel, now known as ABC Family, sponsored Musgrave for several years. Eventually, the sponsorship was taken over by Prime Star, which was a cable company that I believe was bought out by Dish Network. He switched helmet designs, Ted Musgrave did, in 1997. Now, on the surface, it looks really, really good. Let me zoom in. You've got the ventilation intake, the Simpson decals on the visor, which I think were a really nice touch. The colors, really, really good. And let me just rotate here. The Prime Star logo below the shield, and the Goodyear logo above the shield. On the other side, you have, again, a Prime Star and Family Channel logo, as well as a replica Ted Musgrave signature. Now, the helmet itself is actually completely filled in. It's not hollow like you would expect. And on the bottom, you have a limited first edition decal. Now, by itself, I would rank this helmet a C. Now, a C might sound kind of low, but why don't we compare it to the real thing? Now, first off, this is supposed to be a quarter scale helmet, but I doubt this is a quarter of the scale of that. You said maybe an eighth, I might buy it at that. But let's look at the details, shall we? Now, on the surface, the decals look good, but the white outline on the Family Channel logo is very, very exaggerated. And I don't see any, on the Prime Star logo on the real thing, I don't see a white outline, do you? No. But here, it's got a very, very noticeable white outline. Now, the Musgrave signature we'll get to in a minute. But one detail I do have to give them credit for is that they got the little indentation here on the helmet, on the mini helmet. They also got it here. Now, here is where the mini helmet lost a lot of points in my book. I want you to notice something about the big helmet. Notice anything missing? I certainly do. Do you see a Goodyear logo anywhere on the front? Hello, Goodyear logo. Hello, Goodyear logo. Not there. And while the Simpson decals on the visor are also not present, it's not uncommon for drivers to switch visors on a single helmet throughout the year. So, I can overlook that. Now, the same decal issues that were on the left side are on the right side. Though I do have to say they got the colors down perfectly. But let's discuss the signatures, shall we? Okay, that's the Ted Musgrave signature on the replica helmet. And that's a Ted Musgrave signature on the real helmet. I do have to say they do look pretty good. I mean, the signature has faded with age, but they actually do look very similar. So again, because of the Goodyear logo, which I find to be kind of irritating, I don't know why the Goodyear logo is present, I give the Ted Musgrave mini helmet from 1996 a C. I don't know why there's a logo on there that isn't on the real thing. That's why I demoted it a grade. if you didn't have the Goodyear logo, if you didn't have this, you'd get a B. Because it just looks really well done.